There's an incredible sense of community here at Billy Elliot that really does mirror the plot of the show.
Because it's about the whole community and everybody saving each other. Like, Billy saves the dance teacher saves Billy.
It just reinforces how important it is, how important your connection with family. And if not the family that is your own family, the family that you create.
Used to spending all of your time with this group of people, so it really ends up feeling like they're your family.
When you see all of these people coming from around the country, and sometimes even international performers to become part of the show, there's an incredible bonding process, and especially for the kids.
With 24-some odd kids, you can't put yourself first as an adult. There's a profound need to yield and to take a deep breath and to realize we're dealing with young souls and minds, and based on who the people are in the show, you know that that was as important a consideration as who are the people who are best suited to play these characters.
Working with the kids in the show has been one of the best theatrical experiences I've had. Getting to go to work with them and see them every day and watch them just turn it on and shine.
The cast is amazing, and we all love each other.
It's a very special place to work, and I've never seen this amount of hard work in a Broadway show, ever.
It is an amazing, exhilarating experience, and truly a privileged job. But we all go-